we are going to discuss property of ionic compound. For that we have taken three compounds. One is sodium chloride, aqueous solution of sodium chloride. Here aqueous solution of potassium iodide, and next one is aqueous solution of barium chloride. Okay, now we have to see that all these solutions are electrolyte or not. Okay, for that let us connect the cell, means battery of the cell. Okay, so make the connections like this. Okay, now see, turn on the switch, and now let us see, if bulb will glows, then it is electrolyte, and if bulb does not glow, it is not electrolyte. Okay, now see, the bulb is glowing. This indicates that this sodium chloride solution is an electrolyte. Okay, means electricity can conduct, electricity can pass through this solution. Now in next beaker we will see same connections. Okay, second one we have taken the aqueous solution of potassium iodide. Now let us see it is electrolyte or not. Okay, see, the bulb is glowing. This indicates that this solution is also electrolyte. Now next one. Next one is aqueous solution of barium chloride. Now see, same connections. Turn on the switch and see, the bulb is glowing. Okay, so this indicates that these all are three are ionic compounds. Okay, and all these three solutions are electrolytes, means electricity can conduct through it, but these are aqueous solution, means in liquid state.